skating the other way.
Yeah, I got into skating transition early on, you know, just because we saw guys like Lance and Tony and Cab, and that's like who we emulated and like who we wanted to be, you know. So we had to try and find ramps and try and skate like those guys, you know, and just like just pretend.
Yeah.